Here is your winner, the monster, Sheldon Crowe.